Wow, guys. Look at this place. Well, it's another beautiful day here in paradise. It is smoky for sure, but we're gonna ride. We got Josh on the DRZ 400. We got Jax on the CR250R. It's got a new pipe on it. Let's go look. Look at the pipe. Gonna be right into it right away. Holy. That felt good. Well, looks like it worked out for me. I raised my handlebars 2 inches with rocks, speed risers or whatever they're called. And so far, so good. If there's anybody who's like 6 feet tall on a 250F for a starter bike, must have. It'll change your standing game for sure. Whew. Well, every time we head out with the boys, I like to take a little time and say a little prayer. Just thank God for this beautiful day. Dear Lord Jesus, I just pray for protection for every rider here today, Jax and Josh and myself. We just ask that we can have a great time. And if we do encounter difficulty, Lord, I pray that you would just allow us to stay calm and to do what we know to do. And we just thank you for this beautiful nature that we get to enjoy. In Jesus' name, we pray. Alright. Can't believe this was right here. Like, I live only 20 minutes away from here. The place where we usually ride, it's like 45, so... Jax was saying he's not sure if he wants to come back up this. I don't think I want to either. In here, man. This is unreal. Look at that, hey? Just gorgeous in there. Oh, we're going into it. For sure we are. Wow, guys. Look at this place. This place is gorgeous. So much water still. can't believe the place is burning up and here it's just wet. Wow. This place is beautiful. Found a little place here. It's kind of cool. On our ride. It's a canyon that you can swim in. It's pretty deep. You can jump from there and in. There's like a little secluded beach back there. It's gorgeous in here, guys. Beautiful river. Good spot for a swim in the summer. Break's over. Back at it. My favorite part. Good day to be alive, boys. Wow, look at that little climb. Oh yeah, that's where we came. It's beautiful. Oh, love it. I'm gonna go where he's going. Oh, it's gorgeous. Where does this go? Oh, nowhere. Thanks for nothing, John. Whee! Looks so stupid. Not Josh, me. Whoa, that looks fun. Let's see what we can do here, boys. Yeah! Fun. Woo! That was awesome!
It's a trail cam right there.
Huh?
Trail cam.
Oh, really? Trail cam. This off the road, so we're gonna see where it goes. If I can keep it together, it's not single track, but it'll do for now. It's too dusty to be on fire roads. This looks sweet. I love this stuff, man. It's a little wide for my taste, but still fun, you know? Still makes me feel like I'm exploring. We are. No idea where this goes. Best case scenario, we can turn around. Let's come straight back if need be. So many branches right in the eye. Nice little climb right there. Leg workout, that's for sure. Got some greenery.
Ah, bud. Got some friends.
Collecting some greenery on the way. I like that.
I try and keep them.
You're like a florist.